My name is Brielle van Hugel. I'm 16 years old, and I'm from Staten Island, New York.
It's kind of a small, really small place, but everybody basically knows each other.
Oh, you got it.
My dad was a member of a doo-wop group. He's a singer. He's just like me. We basically have the same personality.
Brielle was the biggest thing that ever happened in my life. She's my angel. And once I found out that she wanted to sing, we started singing doo-wops, me and home when she was a little girl. She's my whole life. Everything she does, she's pretty proud.
I dedicate my audition to my father today. He really inspires me to do what I love. Right before my sweet 16, my 16th birthday, we found out that he had throat cancer.
I was worried that I couldn't see my daughter grow up. I wasn't going to see a sweet 16 party. I wasn't going to see her come here to American Idol. I think that's one of the reasons why I made it through.
He is cancer-free as of now, so he's good. I was just a little part of everything that made him better.
It's not just her voice and beauty, it's her heart. She has a beautiful, beautiful heart.
Well, it's the greatest feeling in the world. I didn't think I was going to make it, but she helped me make it through. And so maybe this could be the best weekend of our life.
That's right.
I beat cancer and she's going to go to Hollywood. That's right. What I'm hoping.
What are you going to sing for us?
Endless Love.
Endless Love? Okay, cool.
My love, there's only you in my life, the only thing that's right, and I want to share all my love with you, no one else will do, and you're
I think they stopped her.
Mm-hmm.
God, I love your smile and your attitude when you came
Thank
here.
You so much.
And flower in your hair.
Thank you. I love flowers. I always wear them.
Good for you. You keep wearing them because you got a beautiful voice.
Thank you.
You hit the notes and you. It's nice.
Thank you.
Would it be okay if we brought your dad in?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. You know what? Yell his name out as beautiful as you just sang.
Oh, thank you. I will.
Dad!
Uh-oh.
Oh, Dad, what's up, man?
Hi, how are you?
What's your name?
Bill.
Well, how are you?
I'm fine now.
Yes,
yeah,
we heard.
Yeah, we heard the news. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
We're very happy about that.
And your daughter just came in here and sang beautifully for us, so...
Oh, thank you.
Stephen, what are you saying here to the young Brielle?
I'm saying, I think you really sing beautiful. I say yes.
You're young and sound really beautiful.
Thank you.
I think you have a tiny bit of work to do because we've seen a lot of good people today. But I'm going to say yes too.
And I think that you got a good voice. I think that you definitely got some work to do. I agree with Jennifer. But I think that you really have potential, right? So, three yeses, you're through the
line! Thank you.
Both you and Dad. Dad, what's going on with you?
Thank you so much.